relationships. We've already talked about that, right? Paul and Timothy, Paul and Philemon, John and his friends, right? We've already seen how God works in so many of these.
Or that maybe there's another read-through of even the short book of Philemon to learn the lesson of that again.
Slavery they were dealing with. And what he does here is just...
In Paul's one chapter letter to Philemon, he celebrates the relational power